Welcome. If you'd like to see the easiest way how to switch rows and columns in Excel, you're in the right place. Just keep watching. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To switch rows and columns in Excel, select the area you want to switch in the first place. Right-click on the selected part and click on Copy. After that, click on the cell where you want to place the upper left-hand corner of the area that will contain the switched rows and columns. Here, for example, we can click on the cell E2. Do a right-click and select Paste Special, and then Paste Special again. Right there you'll find the function Transpose, which can switch rows and columns of a table. Select this function, hit OK, and that's it. A copy of the original data table has been created with its rows and columns switched. Remember, though, that this transpose function is static, which means that if you decide to change a value in the source table, for instance in the cell C3, the value in the switch table, in this case the cell F3, will stay unchanged. And here comes a question for you. Is the static way of transposing data what you're looking for, or would you like to know more and learn how to switch rows and columns dynamically? Make sure you'll let us know in the comments section below. The EasyClick Academy team will be happy to help. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.